Hey there. It's Tuesday, election day. If you have any local elections, hopefully you got to them since you won't see this till tomorrow and it's too late. Anyway, here we go. Eighth note. No, that's not where we're at. Amazing Grace. Off to a good start. Start working on a different line. So if I can get this relatively close to the click, then we'll move on backwards to the previous line. Stuck on this line all day again. Tied chord here, which is B and G. So this is carried over from before, and then we are at G. It's not. we started the last line. So we start with this already ringing, B and G. Two, three, four, one, oh, excuse me. Two, three. It just have to be able to do that smooth and then run, you know, continue on into the last line, which is, you know, funny. Bugs me that I you know, have such a hard time. So this is ringing, pedal up, pedal down. Timing here, because it is, so if we go here, this is a dotted quarter note, so it's 1.5 beats. So 1 and 2 and 3, well, that was 4. What is it? Okay, this is 3/4 time. That's throwing me off. So 1 and 2 and 3, and then, you know, continue on. Hurrah. Let's try that here. So I get for not looking at the music at all. Continue on, but no. Well, all it is, it's repetition over and over and over again. Concentrating on attempting to get my left hand in position. And since I'm concentrating on that, I'm kind of doing autopilot on the right hand. And it's not, for whatever reason, if I'm using my autopilot, it's not going to the flat. It's going to the natural, which isn't the right note, obviously. So there we go. Target anyway is 70. It'll push up quite a bit to 108. Anyway, let's see. All right. right this time. Which we're going to do right now. We're going to continue on. So one phrase, and we're coming way down here to A, along with F, finger four. So just a little bit of crossover here. And then D and F. So today's supposed to be the first full day back. So in other words, all of scales, all of the half hour lesson book thing, even though all I'm doing is songs now, and then my two performance pieces at the end of that. So it should work out to about an hour of piano time, and I'm not feeling it. Anyway, so A, that should be finger four. So that's that. Not flat or sharp or anything. I didn't miss any of that. And then it is D. And A flat. And then G is long with C. Okay, let's do this one hand at a time. I don't know why I'm struggling. So we're doing four bars, four measures. That's not right. It's gotta be D. So it is A, C, B, A. That's the four bars for the right hand. And then for the left hand, F, A flat, it is A flat, G, G with finger two A, two F sharp, two F with finger two, to A, F, D, or not D, it's E, and then D, and then we start over. So F, finger four, A flat, G, playing it right, but I'm saying it wrong. The opposite of what I normally do, where I say it right and play it wrong. So 4/4, these are quarter notes. So if I'm not ready for the click yet. Some kind of meaning to what I'm doing. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Oops. I played the right notes. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. If not. Oops. So there's a new wrinkle here. I hope it's normal. I don't know, but what is going on? So my right hand is going to hold this note and play the next note, and then same thing again here. Hold this note. Play this note. So what's going on is my left hand is trying to do the same thing. So I'm going to end up playing that note. And this is the same time that this happens. Oops. So it should be this finger should come up, as normal, but that when I got there the first time with both hands, it didn't want to, so it stayed down, which I'm not trying to practice it staying down, so it's if it fixed itself somehow, just talking about it, great, I don't want it to come back. So ugly, but it's progress is slow here. supposed to be finger two, so is this supposed to be finger one? Call it there. It's going to be a little bit short today, which is okay. I don't really want to just keep going just to meet some arbitrary time. Actually, let me one more real quick through the beginning, just to kind of not a refresher, as a reinforcement maybe. Whoa. Bad idea, because now the very last thing I'm gonna remember is messing it up. And I don't know that I want to just keep going. Excuse me. Well, there's the answer. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day. Remember.